Hello friends, it's Sherry from Turquoise Dreaming. How's everyone doing tonight? I am here with the random comment picker to pick a winner for the Reader's Digest magazines, the four magazines. We're going to have four winners. So, I'm a little late. My computer was just giving me a hard time and saying it wasn't connected to the internet, so I had to wait a few minutes until I decided to behave. But we're going to do it now, and I'm going to write down the names as we go so that, you know, I can know what's going on. So I've got the URL right there. I've got my comments. Where does it say? 36 comments, and we're going to scroll down a little bit over here and hit start and see who our winners are. Well, let's just go for it. Number one winner is, alrighty, Carol Hall. Yay, Carol. Let me write down your name. I don't forget who my four winners are. And let's pick number two. What'd I do? I think I did the wrong one. Okay, number two is Carmen Younger. Sloan, Carmen, I think you're having a lucky streak here. Awesome. Carmen, I think you won something last time, was it? I'm not sure. But anyway, let's go ahead with number three. Congratulations to those two. Let's pick, let me see if I can hit the right button now. What in the world? Why is it doing that? I am not hitting the right button or something. Maybe that's what it did. Maybe that's what it does when you pick a, you know, another winner. Anyway, yay, Senya Gwynn, number three winner. Let me write down your name. Sorry if I'm shaking. I'm just reaching over here at an awkward angle trying to hold my phone and write down these names. And number four. Okay, yeah, that is what it does. That's funny. Okay, number four. L.I., yay. I didn't read their comments because I'm just making this quick, but everybody had really nice comments. Thank you so much for all the, you know, lovely, kind comments. I read every one, and I tried not to comment too much because I didn't want it to pick me as a winner. I don't know if it does that, but I think it might. So I want to thank everyone for entering. Sobbing, and I love doing these giveaways, so I'll be back with more giveaways. Congratulations, I'm so happy to have my four winners. Everybody, I think I have Carmen's address. Everybody else will need to send me their addresses, and just I have my email below all of my videos, so just send it there and I'll get these in the mail for you. It's the Reader's Digest magazine. So, thanks everybody. Happy crafting. See you next time.